break a little shit.
That
little
rude though.
Good morning.
The number one thing is to reflect the image of God, right? That's what he wants us to do.
Let's see.
We are to love God. So you start talking about purpose. I don't people.
7/24, November 14th. Welcome back to my channel. We're going to get this in the bud. Nip this in the bud. I'm right now watching the devotional, the daily devotional. We are on day.
On the top, this, that, and the other, right? Those are the two things.
318. Day 318. This is my pastor, Pastor Duncan.
Strive to be a reflection.
Don't piss me off.
You mirror him in your.
There he is.
Your conduct.
Lovely man. I love him. Anywho, so yeah, welcome back to my channel. My name is Heaven. If you're new, if you're not, welcome back. And guess what? We are doing a weekly vlog. What the fuck? So I'm just gonna bring y'all along with me all week. I look a mess, but that's okay because during this week we are getting ourselves together.
Asking God to continue ordering my steps.
Okay, like hush.
In advance, order their steps, God.
Relax. Okay. So right now I'm making a TikTok. I have a tripod. I be trying to figure out ways to put y'all up, prop y'all up, like I don't have a tripod. The tripod will prop y'all up. I'm so excited, y'all. I'm so excited. So yeah, I'm doing a week. Well, first, let me just wait. I am on a time crunch because I have to clock in at 9, but it's not even 8 o'clock yet. But I still gotta get Summer Lee ready. But I'm gonna let her stay home today. Hold on. Amen. Okay, boom. Be nice to me, okay? Be nice to me. Don't talk about me. Don't say anything mean because I'm... Yeah, that's just it. Okay, so anywho, so... Like, look at him. He is bad. Why is your FUBO all the way off the mat? Get off of it! Man, my butt. Anywho, so today's Monday. I don't think I have anything planned. I don't have anything planned today. It's just gonna be chill. I have work till 5:30. That's that. Tuesday, tomorrow, I have a hair appointment. I'm just getting a scalp treatment and my hair washing, blow dried, and then my ends clipped. Cause your girl hair, she's trying to grow. Yeah, I look a mess. But so that's Tuesday. And he's gonna make a mess. I'm just knowing. That's Tuesday. I don't know what I just tried to do, but I didn't do it. Wednesday, Lucky has a vet appointment. Just a checkup, his regular little checkup. Cause I just got him like 2 weeks ago. That's Wednesday. Then Thursday, I have a lash appointment. I'm getting my minx back, baby. And I can't wait. Yeah. So, yeah, that's the vibe. Ew. My nails is cute, though. Y'all haven't seen the vlog yet of me getting my nails because it ain't uploaded yet, but it's about to be, you know? But anywho, yeah, so that's the tea. Maybe I should just put my glasses on. I need to make me some breakfast while I'm just over here chit-chatting. Where are my glasses? And no matter what, keep doing what you're doing. Okay, I'm back. I'm doing a weekly vlog this week and I'm really excited about it. Monday, I'm really just chill. I might go to the store. I don't know yet. I have to see. Tuesday, I have a hair appointment. Wednesday, Lucky has a vet appointment. Thursday, I have a lash appointment. Friday, we have gymnastics. Saturday, we have gymnastics. And then me and Summer are going to go Christmas shopping, look around for the house, get a Christmas tree, decorate the house. And yeah, I just thought it'd be fun and bring y'all along. I've never did a weekly vlog, so I'm excited. Am I excited about the editing? No. But yeah, so right now I'm about to finish making my TikTok. And then when I clock in for work, I'll come back. Look at my ends. But enjoy. See you soon. I'm about to put Summer's beads on her head, and that's it. listen to this man talk for hours and hours and hours. So I'm gonna check back in with y'all a little bit later when maybe something fun or exciting is going on. I don't know yet. I don't know yet. Look at my hair. It's so brown. Bye. So she's all done with her beads. Why would you run past? There's her hair. She looks like a big girl. You like your hair? Okay, now I'm going back to work. Good morning. It's Tuesday. Can you hear my trainer talking in the back? It's Tuesday, 9:57. Look, it's Summer Wee. And it's the 15th. I don't think I like told y'all. We really didn't do anything yesterday, so it really wasn't nothing to tell y'all. But basically, I was at work all day. Summer just, you know, watched movies, played in the living room, play with me. Then after I got off work, I edited another video that I recorded last weekend. That by the time y'all see this video, it should be out. It was just a weekend in my life. And then I put her in the tub. Look at him. Lucky. No, I'm just playing. But but yeah, so I put her in the tub. This bonnet is just like, I don't know. But I put her in the tub and then we went to sleep. We went to sleep. I got two bonnets on actually. But yeah, that was it. So today it's just my hair appointment. I have work and then right after work I'm going to my hair appointment. So I'm gonna bring y'all along. I already asked her if I could record and she said, he just sneezed on my foot. She said yes, so I'm excited about that. I'm not even like getting anything done to my hair. It's literally just a scalp treatment, my ends clipped, a wash and a blow dry, because I'm gonna put back in the braids that I had in previous videos, just a protective style until December. Then I'm gonna get braids. But yeah, it's really not much right now. I know it's like, girl, what the fuck are you doing a weekly vlog for? But I promise we got stuff coming. It's gonna be fun, real fun and fresh. But yeah, I'm about to get back over here. And I'm probably about to like edit some of the rest of my video because he's not really talking about shit. But yeah, I just wanted to come in and check in with y'all. So, you know, if anything else happens before the appointment, I'll come back. This is the before, okay? First of all, let me put my earring in real quick. Y'all might have to just stay right there for a little second. Did y'all miss me? Because I was gone for a long time. Okay, it's 5:50. I'm about to go get some gas. She pushed my appointment back to 6:30, which I'm not tripping about at all. So I'm about to go get some gas and start my TikTok. So when we get there, I'm not leaving like this. I'm so happy. My scalp fucking itches. It's so tender. Like, first of all, this is the longest that I've had my hair like in the which I call this straight. Well, it is the straight form. I would have definitely washed my hair by now, but since I knew I was getting it done, I just wake up and go. And you could tell it needs some TLC. And I think I'm gonna try that. I'm so happy this week is like a makeover for me. But I'm gonna try that amla oil. But I was seeing like mixed reviews on it. Like some people were saying don't use it every day. Some people were saying like the ingredients in it was not good. And that miel oil. Anywho, I like to try things for myself. So I'm gonna try both of them because TikTok is going crazy on them. So that's just the vibe, that's the tea. I don't know if I need an actual coat or if my sweater will do. Let me see if I can pop y'all right here. We a little wobbly. Look at me, she did. Okay, let me stop playing. Don't mind my kitchen, okay? We get into it. Listen, I didn't have time on my lunch today to issues. So if you judge me, your mom's a hoe, okay? But let me go because I don't know how far this girl lives from me. I don't know how far she lives from me, and I'm not gonna drink this pineapple juice. But my house, I'm trying to keep it clean. My cat, he don't respect me because now I have to re-sweep. You gonna miss me, Lucky? You gonna miss me? He's so cute.
And Miss Him just a big old boy. Miss Him just a big old boy. I think so. His name is Lucky Charm.
Okay. Well, yeah. Y'all think I need my big coat? Let me know. Okay, hold on.
First of all, look at me. One, actually, you know what? I need to stop doing that because I feel like if a motherfucker tell me I look beautiful like this, they really mean it because no way. But this man tried to talk to me at the gas station, right? He like, you look beautiful, blah, 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 you know, the whole nine. But my whole thing is, he talk about you got a messenger, you got this, this, and that, nigga. You saying I'm cute, why are you not pumping my gas? It's cold outside. You failed tremendously. I don't want shit from you. You're not getting shit from me. No way. No fucking way. But that's all I have to say. I'm at CVS right now. And I still don't have the address to my hair appointment, y'all. I'm not worried about it, but I just need to know where I'm going. 610. What if you're 20 minutes away from me and you know how people be? Oh, you were 5 minutes late, X, Y, and Z. I just don't have time for it. But I mean, I don't think she will. She seems really sweet. So, yeah, let me run in here. They didn't have a damn thing. Bro, I need the address for real, because I don't know where I'm going. It's dark. Gas ain't cheap. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Y'all, she still ain't DM me back. It's 10 minutes till 6:30. Let me see if her address is in northwest side of Indy. Is it in her... Y'all, don't piss me off. Okay, bye. Bye. Y'all, just like I knew. 20 minutes away. 29 minutes at that. She just sent me the address. I DM'd her. I'm like, I didn't get no address. No email. Like, please don't hit me. Because I need that address, baby girl. But I'm on my way. So... if I come back looking like this, then you know what's up. But if I see y'all at her, where I'm getting my hair done, because I don't know if it's a house or a salon. Hey y'all, I'm here. It's a house, so I'm not going to like show the surroundings. I'm not going to show her surroundings. But yeah, when I get inside, then I'll set up and you know how we get down. You know?
Spend my life with you. I wanna please you in any way I can. I wanna share my world. Don't you understand? Your love is a one in a million. It goes on and on and on. You give all day long. Everything you do makes me love everything about you. Your smile, your style is so fly. I can't deny I got a crush on you, and that's true, dear. And I'm digging you. You make me believe that your love is a one in a million.
Yeah.
get home and go to sleep, y'all. But I'm done. She was so, okay, don't piss me off. She was so sweet. She gave me a lot of helpful tips. I'm chewing in this gum like a fucking horse. Hold on. Let me get to where I'm going because I don't want them to think I'm a weirdo just sitting outside her house. No, I need that. But yeah, she was really sweet. Well, I'm done. She was really, was I supposed to turn? Okay, I'm not. She was really sweet. She gave me a lot of pointers on my hair, and I feel like my hair definitely, like, whatever she used was holy grail, because my scalp was so tender before I went. Like, it hurt so bad, like, real bad. Not even, like, trying to be funny or just saying, like, my scalp was so tender, and now it feels normal. Like, it feels regular again. It made my scalp tingle, like, it felt like it was breathing. She cut my ends. So now I'm just gonna put my little protective styler in. And I thought we were supposed to get our hair cut every 3 months, but she said every 4 to 8 weeks. And I'm gonna listen to her because her clients got long ass hair. And that's what the fuck I need, is some long ass hair. I do feel like she chopped, which it was probably needed, so I ain't even mad. And I ain't gonna be one of those ones to try to keep on the length. Baby, if it gotta go, it gotta go. And she told me, she was like, if it's see-through, it gotta go. And I haven't looked at the video because I told her to do it before and after for me so I could see. But overall, the experience was a 10-10. She's good. And I'll be back when I take out my braids to get the same treatment. So I'm about to go home and go to sleep because I got to be up in a couple of hours. So I'll either see y'all when I get home or I'll see y'all in the morning. But yeah, it just feels so much better. So much better, y'all. I'm not even joking. Good morning. It is currently 3:35 in the morning. We get into a bag before getting to a bag. You know what I'm saying? Whew, am I tired? Yes. Because did I just go to sleep? Feels like, yes. But it's cool, it's cool, it's cool. So I do Amazon for money on the side. Real easy, fun, and fresh. I can't see a thing with this damn hair. So I'm gonna bring y'all on. It's Wednesday, obviously. Woo! Today we have, what do we have today? Today we have Amazon, then we have work. Then we have grocery store to shop for the families. Me and my best friend sponsored for Thanksgiving. She's in Arizona, but she sponsored a family down here for our church for Thanksgiving, and so did I. So we're gonna go get the food for that. I'ma try, look at me. I'ma try, wait, why is it blurry? Oh, we're back focused, but I see these little orange dots. I don't know if I'm really liking that. But we sponsored a family down here for Thanksgiving, so we have to go get the food for that and drop it off at our church. We don't have to drop it off today. It has to be dropped off by tomorrow. Why isn't my steering wheel heater on? That's the real question. And then Lucky has a vet appointment, but I don't know if I might call to see if they have another vet appointment, maybe like Friday or something, because your girl is tired, and I have to do Amazon in the morning as well. And I need to be in the bed by at least 7 or 8 o'clock, and his appointment is at 7. I'm not getting my full at least 7 hours of sleep. Then to be sitting on the screen in my real job, no way. I'll be ready to take a nap, and we came. So yeah, when I get there, I will come back. Where's my phone? Let's see if my friend sent me.
Hey, you love me?
Of course.
just got home. Watch Lucky, he's gonna be right here at the door. Hi, did you miss me? You was waiting on your mommy? Okay, I'm back home. Amazon, he don't want me to walk. Let me get my tripod. Sorry for fucking what? Damaged, period. That's okay. Amazon was cool. It was a vibe. It's a vibe all the time. Side note, I love Krishan. Like, that's my twin. We Pisces. Matter of fact, I think our birthdays, can y'all even see me while I'm just talking? I think our birthdays are a day apart. I could be lying. I could be forcing it. Let me see. It's a vibe time. It's a vibe. March 14th. So, 3 days apart. My birthday is the 17th. Oh, she's younger than me. I'm older than... Oh, she's a 2000 baby. That's crazy. Yeah, she's 22. Anywho, I'm about to change his litter box because it fucking stinks. Let me tell y'all. Last night... because I don't really feel like y'all can see me. Last night, I was asleep, right? In my bed, minding my business. The heat come on. So does the smell of his fucking litter box. Because his litter box is where the heater and shit is. It's right there. And so when I tell y'all that shit smelled so fucking bad, I'm not even bullshitting. Like, I turned the heat off last night. I was freezing when I woke up because I turned the heat off. Because no fucking way, bro. That shit smelled so bad. So, I'm about to change his litter box real quick before I have to clock in again. So, let's get to it. I need some shoes. Mr. Stinky Butt, let's show the culprit. He was lucky. I gotta get him some toys because he real frisky. Be nice. Hold.
Pussy.
Bro, you smell bad. Is that fresh shit? I don't need you in here while I'm changing it. You don't gotta watch me. I need to get the top. Not as a whole. Shut the fuck up. The top to it. I gotta. See, y'all hear the heat? So imagine the heat coming on with a sprinkle of shit. Like, what the fuck? So now I'm forced to put his shit in my room. Do I want to? Fucking no. What is that? Oh. I need a new broom. Stinky house. Did y'all miss me? I'm back. I'm about to go get me some food. I'm on lunch. Do I need to hurry up? Yes, because the fucking minutes be flying. Flying. Soaring. Flying. Don't miss me, okay? There's not a star. Ooh, it's a little chilly out here. Heavylee. heaven that we can't reach. If you're crying, yeah, we're breaking free. Oh my gosh, it's really cold. Like, my legs are freezing. Oh, it's snowing. Okay. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. But my coworker did say it was snowing. But I didn't look out the window because I don't believe her. I don't believe nobody. It's cold. No way. How about call the vet to reschedule his appointment? No. Should I? Yeah. How's y'all day going? Not that my shit is shaking like this, and something is wrong with my, I ain't gonna even worry about it. Like, it's like uneven somehow. I feel like I want to blame this on my little sister. Just being honest. Damn, sir, can I sit for a little bit? Fuck, get off my motherfucking back. I gotta get some gas, even though I just got some gas. I got gas last night. But yeah, I'm about to get Chick-fil-A, hopefully. That's really what I'm craving. I haven't had that in a long time. It's a chicken salad. So I'm lying, I'm gonna get macaroni and cheese and probably some chicky nuggets. Ooh, I miss my baby. I have to text my baby daddy. Not that he knows anything. Stop it, man. Stop. All right.
Thank you for choosing McDonald's. Will you be using the mobile app today?
No, thank you.
What can I get for you?
Can I get the number 5?
Medium or large size?
A medium, fresh, or cooked to order.
What kind of sauce?
Barbecue.
And your drink?
High C.
Anything else?
That'll be all.
Total is going to be $7.95 fresh, please.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's been dark in my house all day. But we about to go to Kroger so I can get these What? Heaven? Come on. Y'all can get these. Okay, one more time. We are about to go to Kroger so I can get the food for the families. I'm about to play this song though. Watch this. Where's my tripod? Let me show y'all my little fit of the day. Nothing spectacular. Literally got matted sweats, Uggs because it's snowing, my teddy bear Sherpa. Now for this classic that we all need to hear. Looking for this is the angle y'all gonna have to sit at because I didn't bring my car back myself. So. Here is the list we have to get. Hold on. Please be for real. No way. Basically, I don't know why I'm focused. Box stuffing, instant mashed potatoes, macaroni, cranberry sauce, cornbread mix, green beans, canned sweet potatoes, and canned corn. And we have to get that for both families. I'm also making a TikTok, so I'm think it's gonna be cute. I'm so excited. Okay, I'm back. I'm home. I'm FaceTiming my bestie so we can all see the haul. Say hi to the camera. Okay. Oh, say hi, Key. Say hi to the camera. You'll be on the vloggy. Okay, so. Let me prop y'all up really quick and give y'all a haul. And then give my besties a haul as well. Hold on, let me stir my meat 1 second. So we got, oh wait, y'all might not be able to hear me.
Yeah, we'll bring it over tonight.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I'll show y'all first. We got the macaroni and cheese, two boxes. We got stuffing. No, like this is for your family. Then we got peach cobbler. We got green beans. Cornbread, two boxes of cornbread. Then I got this big thing of yams. I don't know if people really eat yams. I felt like that was enough, but I don't know. Two cans of cranberry sauce. Yeah, no, none of this stuff they eat or want it. I eat corn. And here's your card for them. And then, can you read it? Let me read. It says, Thanksgiving is a day of joy that fills us with delight and draws us closer to the ones who make our world so bright. Thinking special thoughts of you and sending you love. That's a good one. I got a little card too, and then I got the same thing for my family. So Junior Watson, I'll be your mother. Junior Watson, I'll be your mother. Tell him this, did he miss? Junior Watson, I'll be your mother. I can't really see where did I miss. Junior Watson, I'll be your mother. Junior Watson, I'll be your mother. Tell him this, did he miss? Junior Watson, I'll be your mother. Ex-trippers, new killers, shot. Tell him, this on Gonda, on my mama, made a promise, Junior Watson, I'll be your mother. And I'll be your mother. Tell him this, did he miss? Junior Watson, I'll be your mother. I can't really see where did I miss. Junior Watson, I'll be your mother.
can't really see where did I miss. Junior Watson, I've been your mind.
Okay, so my day was good. Work was cool. Somewhere I went and picked her up on my lunch, because that's what I really was gonna do. I was gonna take this stuff for my lunch, but my mom has to watch my baby while I'm getting my lashes done, so she wanted me to pick her up, that way she could just pick her up from my house, because my little sister has a game and I live very close to her school, so it all made sense. But it just threw off my plans, because I was supposed to go to the church on my lunch to drop the groceries off. That way all I had to do was go get cash and head to my appointment. But it's cool, it's whatever, it's whatever, it's whatever. So yeah, Summer was at home. We had chicken nuggets and fries. Well, I had a double cheeseburger. Should I have bought that? No, but whatever. She watched movies, she played in her little costumes, and then I could have went. I really could have. So, but what am I trying to tell y'all? Let me hurry up, because I'm getting overstimulated. This is my last day. Hopefully y'all see me with this fucking fro too, because I just, like, god damn, like, every time I get on the camera I just look like this, you know. But it's cool, it's cool, it's cool. But yeah, so that was it. I was at work. I started editing the vlog like this right now. I started editing it a little bit, and it's all over the place, but what's new? Next week I'm gonna scratch that. Just fucking scratch it. Literally. Ooh. That hurt a little bit. Oh my gosh. Like, it's about to be. Text her. Hold on, y'all. Yeah, so after I dropped it off, I'm about to go get my lashes done. And of course, I'm bringing y'all with me. And then I'm gonna pick some up. And that'll be my day. That'll be my day. A bitch every time.
Are you gonna watch the screen?
Please. You can't.
Oh.
Look at the pajamas. She came ready to have a. Anywho, it's Friday. Yeah, do what you just did. Do what you just did. It's Friday. I never came back from when I got my lashes done, but here they are. I'm going back Sunday so she can fill them in somewhere, because I feel like they're just not as full as I would like them. Why does it look like that? There we go. Girl. So she's about to do my hair. I'm finally gonna stop looking like this. Well, actually, just the back is probably gonna be done because we're gonna see where we get, because we're drinking. What's this composition?
It's, can you please show them what it's called?
Okay. Cosmetology.
That's not even the
Okay, what is this called?
First of all, it's on the rocks.
Classic deck. Let me answer this. 1 second. Okay, I'm back and I'm better. Oh.
Now tell them what this is.
Cosmetology.
First of all, focus.
You know this is a dog brush?
Can you make this focus?
But this is for dogs with fur.
There we go.
Yeah, that's what it is. That's what we're drinking on. I'm about to put my dreads back in. So yeah, I never came back, but basically, I feel like my lashes could be a little bit more fuller, so I'm going back on Sunday after church. Today, we ain't doing shit. I had gymnastics, but I've already brought y'all to that, so I didn't really want to show it. And I didn't do shit. Tomorrow is the fun stuff. And I don't know if I'll end the vlog there, because we just decorating the house and going to get a Christmas tree. And you already seen me. My mama said go to Hobby Lobby. I mean, yeah, Hobby Lobby. Because it's discounted. And then I want to go to Target. But yeah, so I don't know if I'm in the vlog there. Because I've literally vlogged every single day. But I don't know.
See it.
So. I'll show you the progress throughout. And then, y'all will see us in the morning.
In the morning,
or probably, well, y'all definitely will see us tomorrow, but yep. Wait, I did the whip the wrong way. Wait, hold on, what?
All right, that's okay.
Okay.
Caught a shorty off a fence, dog. Just the one I'm really, it's a crash on. Way that I've been living, I've been finishing on. I was trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things have started getting pissed off. Think we need to have a sun and fish up. I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now, I would rather see my heart turn to bone. Rather see my heart turn crystal. Inside a crib on my own. Soon as I freeze up, I'm about to pop up on your phone. Like I'm outside in an AMG, right outside PT. Two time, baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me, ride and die. Gotta watch your time, cause it's flying right by. Two time, baby girl, you know me.
Outside in it.
I believe that all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I'ma see for decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never.
We're back. Say hey, girl.
Hi.
Okay, hold on. Let me. Obviously, it's Friday, Saturday. My hair is done, real cute, fun, and fresh. Hopefully y'all can see. It was down at first, but I always like to wear it up when I first get them done. Don't ask me why, I don't know. Me and Summer Lee are dressed. We're about to head out. I just literally have on a one piece. Need to get another one of these because it's so cute. And Uggs. Simple. I was gonna wear my thigh high boots, but I'm like, girl, you're just going to a couple stores. But I wanted to feel cute today because my hair is finally done and my lashes, just not my brows. Your scarf and stuff is in the car. So today, let me update y'all. So good afternoon, I know I'm late, but it's the spot of gang CEO. I got a meeting at 6 and it's 6 o'clock. Why this little girl wants a popsicle in the winter, don't know. But we are about to go to Hobby Lobby or Big Lots, Target.
That's where you need a Christmas tree.
Yes, girl, we're getting a Christmas tree out here. She's excited, so am I. And then we about to come home and decorate. So it'd be the lighting for me. When we get to our first destination, my forehead is so big, but I'm cute. I don't give a fuck. So when we get to our first destination, I gotta talk through this meeting. We'll come back. Okay, I have my meeting. Where are we at? Are we about to get a Christmas tree?
Yes. It's a big one.
We are at Big Lots right now. So, here we are with the Christmas trees. She's so excited. You're so cute. So now we finna shop and get a Christmas tree. I'm feeling myself, so. Okay. I mean, y'all know what comes next. Montages.
Something that you never seen. Something that you never been. But I wake up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. To me, I be work, 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 work. You see me do me da 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 da. Tell me about that work, 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 work. Na 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 na. When you walk out, na 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 na. Before the table turn, 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 turn. Beg you something, please, baby.
Okay. I'm gonna have to cut that out. Welcome back, guys. I'm back. So let me tell y'all what happened real quick. Went to Big Lots, went to Target, went to all those good stores, and my camera ran out of storage. So I couldn't record nothing, and I didn't record nothing on my phone because I didn't feel like it. Why is it making me look like this? Let me step in this light. So yeah, I didn't record nothing. So now, y'all just about to watch me decorate. Here's all the stuff I got. Christmas tree.
We about to decorate.
We about to decorate. Chan Ban is here. Yeah, so we about to get to it. I'm excited, I got a lot of cute stuff. I even got a wreath, y'all. You so excited?
Yes.
A wreath? So yeah. Give y'all a little hip.
Trying, baby, I feel wild, 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 wild. You see me, I feel wild, 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 wild. You see me, do my da, 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 da. Tell me about that wild, 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 wild. When you walk out, I lie.
slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta see it through. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon, but I know you need to get done, 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 done. If you come on, yeah. Sorry if I'm way less friendly. I got niggas tryna end me. Oh, yeah. I spilled all my emotions tonight. I'm sorry. Rolling, 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 rolling. How many more shots until you're rolling? We just need a face to face. You can pick the time and the place. You'll spend some time away. Now you need to forward. Give me all work, 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 work.
It's Sunday, and let me just show y'all first really quick. Why, when I try to show the Christmas tree like the other way, that little, that black line comes? What does that mean? But there, oh, clearly I can't show y'all the tree. I don't know what that is. Ew. Stop it. Okay, y'all, I don't know what that is. I don't know what's happening with my camera. If y'all know, let me know. But yeah, so that's all we did really. I didn't do much today. I slept until like 12, and then, cause we stayed up for a long time. We stayed up till like 5 in the morning. Then I woke up. I went to Dollar Tree to get the rest of the little stuff that I saw. Then I went to get my tires aired up, and then I returned some stuff back to Big Lots that I didn't need, or I couldn't use. So I just wanted to come and say bye. This video really might be all over the place because it's my first time doing a weekly vlog, so spare me, please. Don't go hard on me, but it's getting better, so yeah. But I hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. My hair is so cute. Yeah, I'll see y'all next week. I hope y'all enjoyed. Bye.